Got the new AC condenser motor with the shaft too long. Got it hooked up to the run wires only with no run cap. Give the shaft a little bit of a turn. My hand while I plug it in. Now it's spinning. Then file on. That's just to get uniformly through the flats. Then I take a hacksaw blade, and that's how I cut the shaft off. Takes a little while. Probably need a new blade, but that's one way I cut the shaft off on these condenser motors. It's kind of interesting.